Hello and welcome to Massive Cleavage versus Zombies. It sure is massive. Let's play. Do you want to play this time? Look at them tits. Oh my god. Really? We're going all through this. Wait! Oh, Theresa May. No problem. Cheers. Oh, look at this one. He's taking some words. Oh, children. Nothing better than children. Oh. These things sliding along sideways. God damn it, children, get away from me! I don't like kids. She's like, oh my god, I can't even do up my shirt. My tits are so big. Not anymore, I said. I'm racist. Market milk by candy pop. Are you dead? How do I kill children? That's my car! Not anymore, it isn't! But... the storyline is riveting. So as soon as I get one touch, I die. As soon as I get touched by a zombie, that's it. Oh shit, yeah. Oh, it's because that child's like molesting me. Fuck! We've really gone to town with all these different characters. Speed walking women. Spazzy old businessmen. He's gonna have to. No! Gotta be! This is confusing. No! Not anymore, we're not! This time, guys. It's just a normal lady, she just chopped her head off. She's not a clue. She's like, check out this cleavage. Wow, did you see that fucking child murdering skill? It's gotta be soon. She's like, kids don't want the zombie apocalypse. That's gotta be it now. For God's sake! This is it. 20 hours. people underneath the ride, bend their whore. Yeah. Oh, fucking.
Yeah.
My guy's so happy to see you. I guess it's safe to get in the car with you, because you're funny and good walking. In movies, the serial killer rapist bad guy always has some kind of physical deformity and has either a Russian, German, or Middle Eastern accent. Jesus Christ. Send me to find a special process. And then this fucking midget dressed up as spineless on my car. That sucks, Blondie. It's really funny at the same time. This is for something. You wait in the car because it's safe. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, I'm probably dead. You can have my car. Oh, for God's sake. This is zombie herd found. Herd? Horde? Find her again. Oh, there's dogs! Success! Hello? Mr. Mexican? Oh well, I think she might be attacked by zombies, so watch out. No, go away! Why it's in the Labrador. Oh, for fuck's sake! What? Y X Y X Y. Oh, for God's sake! Y X Y X Y. Oh fucks! disgusting. God, there's a mountain up. What you wanted?
I did not come inside wax balls or ass cream.
My God, boy, you smells a tree. Whoa, you're the smartest blonde I've ever met. Oh, Despacito. I got this for you. Just the sword. A fully peeled man. Pesky kids. Oh, I'm sick of this shit. Oh my God. Maybe that's our outcome. 76% of players. That's bullshit made up around that. No, back to quit. I want to quit. That's it, we can't quit this game. Once you've opened it, you have to play and you have to beat the game. It's a kind of curse. So I'm gonna drink this ginger beer and I'm gonna just die here. That, fuck me. Most best. Where's my wife's head? This is shit. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed this review. Be back for some more soon. Thank you. It's 39p if you want it. On sale now.